German pilots working for Lufthansa begin another two-day strike from midday Monday over retirement benefits. More than 1,000 flights are set to be cancelled. While both passenger and cargo journeys will be disrupted, flights of the budget arm Germanwings will not be affected.